Now on to tonight, Port Arthur police say they made a series of major busts yesterday following a routine traffic stop. In total, they seized 2.2 pounds of what they believe to be cocaine in a car that Humberto Anteverde was driving. But that wasn't all. Officers found $44,000, a rifle, and even more cocaine at a Port Arthur home connected to the suspect. They also followed up in Bridge City, where a gold-plated pistol was found. Anteverde is facing several charges.